赚钱。
In 2009, my son Kalen and I attended a regional qualifier for FLL. It was the first time we'd ever participated in a first competition, and the whole team was rookies, 9 years old, with rookie coaches. We didn't know what to expect. We showed up to a well-organized qualifier with a bunch of volunteers and Xbot t-shirts, and we had a fantastic time. And that was our first encounter with Team Xbot and our first encounter with a first competition. And it was a great experience.
I love robots. I love teaching kids. I've been doing robotics for 13 years now, and I work at Microsoft, and if it wasn't for the first robotics program, I don't think I'd be the engineer I am today.
Coming from a different school, Team Xbot was a very overwhelming experience. There were a lot of people that I didn't know, and I got to slowly know everybody's names, and I got to learn how to use the lab tools, and I got to become friends with everybody, and it was a great experience.
So for me, Xbot has really changed a lot, and when I first joined, I planned on being a programmer for the team, but after my first year, I decided that being a mechanical and an electrical lead on the team would be a lot better for me, and it seemed a lot more fun.
My favorite part on being on Team Xbot is definitely participating in the action. It feels awesome to give back to the community by teaching students how to get involved with STEM and FIRST. Through community outreaches, I got to meet other students who share the similar passion for robots and STEM. And during these events, Team Xbot teaches kids by hosting workshops and demonstrating on how to use tools, learn about gear ratios, robots, and learning how to use a tank drive system. All these community outreaches we do, we are graciously invited back, and I can't wait to participate in the next community outreach.
We are
Team Xbot!